So it's a little after 4 o'clock in the morning. I have my coffee and my apple juice and it's my turn to drive. I'm a little excited to be heading home, but of course I'm gonna miss being on vacation. This was a nice little break from reality. I think we're gonna stop in Lafayette, Louisiana, which is about 3 hours away, and get some boudin. So if we do, of course I'll let y'all know. I don't even know if you can hear me, but we're at IHOP again. We're at an IHOP in Texas. We're about an hour away from home. And I was able to drive 6 hours, which I'm really proud of myself. So there's only an hour left, and I got sleepy and hungry, and I asked my husband to drive, and so we ordered our food. So hopefully we'll be leaving here within 45 minutes because we have a lot to do. I'm back at home. It feels kind of good to be back home. It's nice to see my stuff and know what I have here and not have to worry about any of the stresses that I had while we were in Mississippi. But it is also nice to take a break and like get yourself together mentally again. But I have to get going. I hope y'all have enjoyed these last few days of vlogging, and let me know if you want to see more vlogs. I enjoy like watching other people. I find their lives interesting, but I find my life quite boring. But let me know if you like it, and I will see y'all later. Thanks for watching. Bye.